Hello! Yeah, I decided to try to make my own fishing lure, a soft bait. So, I made a mould in Fusion 360 for a soft bait, and this is a shad jig here, and I 3D printed the mould. Normally, you don't use 3D printing when you make soft baits. I have studied now. You make a silicon mould, but since I have a 3D printer and it's very fast just to print a mold, so I decided to try it. The plastic material I use in the 3D printer here is PLA, and it tends to get soft around 70 degrees Celsius. So that's why I was curious to see what would happen with it when you pour hot softbait material in it. The softbait material is around 180 degrees when you pour it in. So you can buy plastisol, I think it's called, and heat that up and use. But I tried here to just reuse an old softbait I had, and it seems to work. And I heat it up in the microwave oven here a little bit more. I think I heated it a little bit too much because it changed color to a little bit brownish. So I shouldn't have heated it just that much, but this is not supposed to be like a great fishing lure, as you could see how ugly the soft bait I drew was. This is just like a test to see if it's possible to make a mold out of PLA. So here I pour it. It's very hot, so don't touch it with your fingers. And here half an hour passed for it to cool. So here is the opening ceremony. And I would be very happy only if I can make like a couple of soft bait from each mold I make. It would be great. And I think it can work. Yeah. I actually think it turned out really nice here. It's ugly as ugly word, but it looks like it did on the computer, so that's a success. And the mold doesn't seem to be that much affected of the heat, so I think it can be used a couple of time for each bait. So that's nice. And here, compared to the CAD drawing, I think it's very close. So I'd say that's a success. Now I can go out and buy some real plastisol and coloring and stuff and start making lures my own. Yeah, have a nice day. Goodbye.